Welcome to the world's largest invention factory. In here, we design, test, and produce hundreds of new inventions. You may have heard of some, like the can pump, the hover creeper, or twister bolts, which have millions of units sold. And you can find lots of our inventions associated with big brand names, like Paula Deen, Pepsi, Disney, and more. But I'm getting ahead of myself. Let's introduce you to the man himself, George Davison. He'll show you around.
Hi, I'm George Davison, founder of the company. And like you, I'm an inventor. Back when I started the company, our mission was to figure out a better way to invent. And we did. This is a younger me, back in a major retail store with one of our first big inventions. It was over 30 years ago. And at that time, we were a small family-owned company. We were operating out of my grandfather's house, which we call the Red House. It's where we did all of our inventing and built all of our prototypes. Since then, we've been making big changes. We've created America's largest invention factory, and it has everything an inventor needs under one roof. Come on, let's take a look.
Every day, the creationeers of Davison work in tandem with inventors all over the world to build the products of the future. Using our proprietary process, our experienced team will help bring an idea in your head into something tangible that you can hold in your hand.
We've designed the factory to immerse our team in creative spaces that'll foster their ingenuity. I mean, when you look around, you'll see talented workers who've mastered the art of turning product ideas into product solutions.
You can find a brainstorming meeting up in our treehouse or a design team hard at work in our very own motor speedway. Maybe you'll find a creationeer cooking up ideas in our kitchen.
Or right here in Invent-A-Lot Castle. Hey, what do we have, guys? Ooh, look at that. That looks good. Way to go. All right, let's get that one made. When an idea is ready to come to life, it's time to make a prototype. And every prototype that we build, it's assembled right here on our build line. You know, it takes a whole team to make those parts.
We're cutting in the wood shop and connecting in the metal shop. Electronic components are programmed and tested in the robot. There are sewing machines in the crafty cottage and a variety of 3D printers running to make the necessary pieces for a great prototype.
From there, the folks in the paint shop will add the finishing touches. After that, it's up to the packaging, photography, and video departments to create visual materials that will tell the invention's story.
While our photographers capture and create images of the prototype, the graphic design team is using colors, shapes, and images to tell the story. And the package design team, well, they'll put it all together into a three-dimensional reality.
In fact, we're all about storytelling, and that's why we have our studio space. In here, our video team can help to tell the story of any product, big or small. Cut! Good work, everybody. That's a wrap. We're fostering so much innovation here that we're building hundreds of new inventions every single month. So from one inventor to another, let's get inventing.